in my experience, I think family was very important. Family support was very important. My husband has always been behind me. My children, they were very important. And actually the specialist that I finally reached him was great. And he made me forget all the previous experience, and he made a new experience for me. I can't tell you how friendly he explained everything for me. He said me why this was like this, why this was like that. He showed me so many pictures and diagrams, and he explained me what I am familiar with the lab test results or these sort of things, but he explained me why your TSH shouldn't go upper than this, and why are we suppressing that with this kind of medication. And yes, it was a great experience visiting this doctor, and I think how the way that a healthcare provider, nurse or a physician communicate with you can totally change your mind and your feelings and your satisfaction with the whole system. You know, he really changed my point of view about the system, and I could realize if people are waiting so long, this is because that this health is for everybody. You know, I knew these issues, but when someone tells them again, explains those issues with patience, with compassion, and with, you know, in a very good, respectful way, and he spent about an hour with me to do all kind of exams and to say what to do and what not to do. It was great. Yes, the communication is the key component to be able to show your compassion. Even if you are compassionate, but you can't show that, it doesn't mean, you know?